made a few new friends and got my first luxury car. Didn't seem so bad being a gangster. One evening, after a slow day, I was sitting alone at Salieri's, just drinking. Luigi came over to me and asked me if I wouldn't do him a favor.
Hey, Tommy. You know my daughter, right?
Yeah, Luigi. Nice girl. You must be proud.
Thanks, Tommy. She sometimes helps out here behind the bar. Thing is, I don't want her to walk home alone tonight. Only yesterday, some stupid punks gave us some problems. You know, with all that dirty talk and all that. You know, I am worried about the girl, so I thought that maybe you could see her home. It's not far away. You're a gentleman, and you have a lot of respect in this neighborhood. Those punks wouldn't try anything with you around.
No problem, Luigi. It'll be a walk in the park.
Oh, Tom, you cannot imagine how grateful I am. Damn, I was worried. No one knows who these guys are. Come in for lunch tomorrow, and I'll do something special. Sarah, come over here. Sarah, this is Tom, a good boy. He'll take you home and make sure those punks don't bother you anymore.
Hello.
Hello, thanks a lot. It won't take too long. I don't live very far from here. Let me get my coat and then we can go.
Okay, I'll wait for you outside.
It's really nice of you to be doing this. Those clowns are really strange. I was really nervous.
No problem. Paulie and I'll deal with those troublemakers later.
So you also work for Mr. Salieri, don't you? He's a nice man. He's always a lot of fun.
Yeah, I work for him sometimes. We usually ain't laughing and having fun.
So what do you actually do?
I usually just chauffeur the Don around, even though he occasionally surprises me, like when he wanted me to drive in the race.
Yeah, I saw that. You drove really well.
I was just real lucky.
You're so modest. It had to be more than luck to beat those guys.
Well, I used to drive a taxi, and the only real racing I've ever done was the night before.
There you go. You see, you got talent.
You might be right. Anyway, it wasn't too pretty. I don't like being in the spotlight.
Hey, looky here. Who's the cute pair?
There they are.
What's up? You were alone last night, darling, and tonight you have a boyfriend.
Boys, I think it would be better if you just go away and not make any problems.
I think the only one here with a problem is you, Chief.
If I were in your shoes, I'd leave right now. You never know what might happen.
We'll see, lover boy.